Hi, this is Mike with OPST. Today we're out chasing summer steelhead. One of the things I wanted to show to you and talk to you about is we have the new D2 tips, mostly for the trout guys, the single hand guys, but also it opens up the world of the summer steelhead where you're not fishing heavy tips, you're not fishing big flies. 8 foot, people are like, oh, that might be too short. It's absolutely perfect. It works great. Like I said, it gives you a different angle of attack. If you've got a 10-foot tip that's got a sink tip, you come in behind a buddy, your fly is sitting at a different level. If it's sitting a foot higher than your buddy that went through the hole, it's showing it to a whole group of different fish. So don't be afraid of them. I'm fishing the T8 right now in the D2, and it's the 6 foot with 2 feet of floating. So 6 foot of T8, 2 feet of floating. Short leader, keep them short. I got them about 3 to 4 foot on leader, and I'm running like a 12 pound, and you won't blow your anchor. It casts beautiful. This is on our 11 foot seven weight as an example. We threw them on an 11 foot six weight, our 10-4-5 weight. It'll throw all those no problem, and it'll just give you another weapon in your arsenal.